welcome back to another video. Oh, sorry about all these blocks. But hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be showing you this giant that I made. It's called the Eclipse 2 Super Star Destroyer, also known as the Dreadnought or Emperor Palpatine's Dreadnought. And this is a really, really cool ship. This actually took me around 3 hours to make, so it took a pretty long time to make. And many people know what the Star Destroyer is, you know, this ship. This is actually the real size of the original Imperial Star Destroyer compared to this beast. Just to let you know that this actually is not going to be a build tutorial, because that build tutorial is sort of okay. It's not the correct shape, it's still a little bit flat, but just, sorry guys. But anyways, hopefully you are enjoying our new intro. If you haven't seen our edit practice video, I recommend you go check it out, because that Quake88 intro is probably going to be on most of our YouTube videos, so be sure to get hyped about that. Anyways, there's not really much to show about this ship, except this ship has a giant super laser cannon that fires on this rebel ship. This does look similar to the Raddus in the background, but this looks a little bit different. The engines are pretty different. They actually look pretty cool, the engines, but not much. But and then there's this giant glass explosion. Look at this. And there's also ship material flying all over. So the ship is massive and it shoots a giant laser beam. It's just very, very cool. Also, there's a couple more things to it, like this giant beak over here. The beak has a couple antennae to track Republic ships. This is an evil ship, if you don't know Star Wars, but this is a very cool ship. Very, very long. I don't know if it's bigger than this. Well, I mean, it's a pretty fat ship compared to this one. It's this ship is still pretty pretty big, but I think this ship could be longer, because honestly I really don't know, because that ship is probably 190. Yeah, that ship is 192 blocks. Yeah, and I don't know how long this ship is. I should probably measure it. The engines look pretty cool too. They're supposed to be red, and what I did to make red engines is that what I did is I just grabbed the glowstone. No, that's not called glowstone. Shroom light. I grabbed the shroom light and then I just put it in red stained glass to make it look like from a far distance it makes it look a little bit red. The command bridge is pretty cool. Got a few antennae on it. It's actually really, really cool. And then the side of the ship, I added a whole bunch of side windows onto it. And the shadow is actually massive. Same with the radishes, but this one is a little bit bigger. I just wanted to add a little bit light on it, because it kind of looks invisible when it's nighttime. Let me show you. It slightly looks invisible. No joke. So this is a super Star Destroyer, so that's the Imperial Star Destroyer right there. And this is the entire ship. I'm very impressed of how the ship actually looks. It looks beautiful. And I just think it's one of my best creations. Well, not really, but this is really the shaping of the design is really, really cool. So yeah.